Let me give you a simple roadmap to know where you are and where you should go next. Every website has two parts, a front-end and a back-end. The front-end is the part where you see in the browser and interact with all of the visual aspects. The back-end, on the other hand, operates behind the scenes, managing data storage and databases and providing the necessary information to the front-end. Web development jobs typically fall into three categories: front-end development, back-end development, and full-stack development, which combines both front-end and back-end development. Front-end developers use HTML, CSS, and JavaScript to craft the user interface and experience. Let's delve into these essential technologies for front-end development. HTML serves as the foundation for structuring web pages. CSS is instrumental in styling web pages, enhancing their visual appeal. And JavaScript empowers web pages with interactivity and functionality. Let me give an analogy. Suppose you're tasked with building an application similar to Instagram. Each post in this application consists of various elements, such as images, text, icons for likes, comments, and shares, and more. HTML, CSS come into play here. HTML is used to define the structural components of the layout. CSS is employed to add visual effects, ranging from fonts and shapes to colors and animations. JavaScript takes the lead when it comes to interactivity, making it possible to like a post and perform other dynamic actions. It's important to note that while HTML and CSS define the structure and appearance, JavaScript adds functionality and behavior. Every web page on the internet is constructed using these three core languages. The better your grasp of these languages and their features, the more adept you'll be at front-end development. Now, let me explain how you can become a front-end developer in 6 months. Starting your front-end development journey in 2023 means first mastering HTML and CSS by dedicating 3 to 5 hours a day to study and coding. You should achieve a solid understanding of these languages within about a month and a half. After acquiring proficiency in HTML and CSS, the next step is to tackle JavaScript, which might take another 6 weeks or 1.5 months. While you won't become a JavaScript expert in this short span, you'll have a strong foundation and continue learning as you work on diverse projects. The initial 3 months are all about building your fundamentals. Website development often entails repetitive tasks. To streamline this process, front-end frameworks and libraries prove invaluable, offering reusable code for faster development. Frameworks such as React, Angular, and Vue are widely used in the industry. However, you don't need to learn them all at once. Different projects may require different tools, so it's advisable to adapt and learn as needed. For beginners in 2023, focusing on React is a smart choice, given its prominence in the field. You can expect to dedicate 1 to 2 months to mastering React. Next on your journey, become familiar with version control systems. These systems help track project history and enable collaborative work with others. Git is the most widely used version control system, employed by over 70 of software development teams. It's a must-know tool, and allocating around 2 weeks for learning Git is advisable. These skills and steps are the essentials every front-end developer should possess in 2024. You'll find them listed in nearly every job description. Remember, in your pursuit of front-end development mastery, focus on these core skills. Avoid the temptation to rush and learn too many things too quickly. This will only lead to wasted time. This roadmap provides you with a clear direction to becoming a proficient front-end developer in 2024. Thank you for taking the time to watch this video. Make sure to subscribe for more updates. Thanks for watching.